Guys, this is no joke.
I am in Douala, in a place called Carrefour Itu, and I am dying of thirst and hunger, not because I do not have money. I have money. Here is the problem in Cameroon today. I have 10,000 francs, which warning, when you go to a bank, please, when you withdraw your money, try to get them to give it to you in denominations of 2,000 francs, not 10,000, because you can starve to death with money in your pocket. All over Cameroon right now, there are no coins. Coins have just disappeared. So you have something for 100 francs, you better have 100 francs. 1,000 francs in your hand will not do, because you will not get change. They cannot find coins. I've been up and down the street looking for some place to have a bottle of Genoa, and with 10,000 francs in my pocket, I could not buy one because there would not be change to give me the coins. So fair warning, get very small denominations. And don't get that 10,000, once you change it, it disappears too. I don't know why, it just does. Okay. From Douala, Carrefour Itu, here is a starving, dehydrating Makia Epier.